Buffet. Shabu-shabu ko nila, especially yung nilang grill-grill. Sabi nga din niya, mauna yung lunch mo, and then bayaran lata. Ano pa yan?
Eh, grill ni mo dito, grill man tong ano.
Pero timplado na na.
Thank you. So the big thing is my skin top. Then one top lang to ma'am, Moy Praja. So, hi, me Gino.
Wow, hi, lang si thank you.
We are now on our end game, guys. Dessert na ta, guys. So far, so good. Okay ba nilang grilling station, nilang shabu-shabu. But I think we can get lower price siguro sa yakiniko, I think. And ang food, almost the same taste, but we still think better ang yakiniko nga taste sa ilahang yakiniko, of course. Yun, di ba? Sa ilang mga grill. But okay man, especially if you are here sa Seaside, di ba? Buffet nila is around 690 plus, and you'll get na buffet. Then they also have a dim sum station and some very few na Japanese nga sashimi. Sushi, I mean, na sila gawin nga sushi and tempura, always out of stock, di ba? And the dessert, kompleto sad. And ay ice cream, yon. And yon, ilang shabu-shabu. Typical shabu-shabu nga ingredients. So, okay sad. So, for 600 plus, I think sulit lang man siya. You get yakiniko and, of course, shabu-shabu. Grilling and shabu-shabu with soup. So, yeah. So, thumbs up for this place. Diba? Kasi pangalan niya place. Tongyang yun. Tongyang day, guys. I'm so... Guys, for more food updates on where to eat here in Cebu and other places in the Philippines, please do subscribe to my YouTube channel, PJ Yo Yun. Thank you and thank you for watching. Mga onset, big tiwas, guys.